Well, I just looked at the fine print on the front of the library door, and it says it'll open till 10. But the big print on the front of the window of the library says open at 8. But look to the top, it says City Hall. That sure is fucking going all the way around for 2 hours doing nothing, jacking my jizz. I'm gonna go back home. Well, one thing I was able to do, it'll take me a somewhat healthy shit. Shits came out kind of hard this time, so that's always good. No blood on the lever. Spit that toward the gutter area. Didn't quite make it though. I'm usually pretty cleanly when I do my spit one. I don't just spit everywhere and anywhere. All kind of creatures and critters out there crawling on the ground. So I usually aim for the spittoon. What's the nearest spittoon, man? And I'll hold the dribble all up inside there till we get to the spittoon. Then I'll shell it out usually when no one's around. But if you're a professional baseball player, man, and you got a crowd around you, you got to spit. Well, you don't got no spittoon, so you just spit right there on the field and grab your cup and handle yourself right there in front of the crowd for a split second. And that's acceptable in society. As long as you handle your cup just for a split second. Anything more than a split second, you're probably playing with it. You'll probably get a bunch of boo-hoos in the crowd members anyway. Never know though. Some of them might be smiling, cheering you on. Out of that cup! Ain't nothing but a flap of flesh, man. Everyone has an anus, everyone has a genital. Ain't nothing but a flap of flesh, but what? They're attached to thought world. Oh, heaven forbid someone go into thought world about the justice. You know what I'm saying? In today's society, who doesn't know what an ass, a dick, and a pussy and tits are? And a mouth. And who doesn't know what all them thoughts are all about? Well, the excuse is today, look out for the children. Isn't that what it's always all about? You done fucked up another generation. Alright, that's three. Talk to you later.